And so I'm on the road. I'm literally on a road. Literally on a road. I have my little cute polka dot pink umbrella. I feel like Mary Poppins, but you know, cuter. Just wait, I have to walk before that car comes and may possibly runs me over. Cause hashtag jaywalking. Oops. Oh, where is that car going into? So, like I said, I'm on the road. Well, I guess now I'm in a parking lot. I'm so out of breath. I've been walking for like 10 minutes. And a woman's staring at me. Little cute tote bag with me. I'm going to the post office just to check out some shipping prices. I know you can go that on their website, but I like to be as accurate as possible. It's not fully raining, as you can probably tell. It's just like little sprinkles. I didn't want to get my phone wet because even though I have like a case, I'm not about to risk that $1,000 damage. That's like making your blood curl and ears screech with pain. With the OOTD, I'm not wearing rain boots because the last time I showed you my rain boots, like as you probably know if you watched my last video, which you totally should, they're just way too big for me and it's not really like fully raining, so I'm just wearing shoes that kind of have holes on the bottom because I've had it for so long. And then I'm going to go volunteer for a little bit. Also, after the post office, I really want to cross the street into a little consignment secondhand store. Check out to see if they have some jewelry there, which will be exciting because I really want to get some new jewelry because I want to post a thrift haul. Check out my thrift haul video if you haven't. It's good. I got a lot of stuff, but that's why I have to walk and save my money because I'm now poor Mary Poppins. Yeah, so, oh my God, look how cute these little flowers are. They're so cute. They just remind me of Tinkerbell and how I'm just like a little dainty flower fairy. I'm a dainty little fairy. Okay, it smells like cat manure over here. I guess that's what happens when you live in a rural part of town.
That doesn't make sense.
Literally had to run over. Anyways, I closed my umbrella because it's not really raining anymore. It, like I said, it wasn't really raining at all. There's just like light sprinkles. But I'm not going to take that chance. The post office closes at 3. They have like reduced hours. Whew. My mask is in my bag. Post office closes at 3 and it's 2:20. I've been walking for like 20 minutes now. Whew. Have like this entire bag full of parcels I want to get an estimate shipping on. My concern is hopefully I don't seem too much of a burden, especially so close to closing time for the post office, but hopefully also getting there on time. Anyway, I painted one hand and they're really crusty. I can't paint my own nails, but I think it's fun because my nails are like kind of long. Like I said, I'm a musician, so I have to have like short nails, which isn't like most aesthetically pleasing to the eye, you know what I mean? But it just had to be done. And I use like the shade Daydream by Sally Hansen. At first I was like really skeptical because I've always wanted like a good pale pink nail polish. And this one just, I guess, does the job. I have a fashion for passion. What about you? Yeah. Currently walking on wet grass. It's not the vibe. Okay, goodbye for now. Toodles. Can I just say that I'm absolutely drenched in sweat, but the woman helping me was so kind. Going to the consignment store. Shopping at that little thrift consignment. Literally run me over truck. There's just so many people out in public, pair of earrings, and they're pretty cute. They're just like gold hips with like seashells, you know, really summery vibes. Here. My hair is a mess, but that's what humid mask and just not even caring gives you. Look, I'm not sure if this is from my mask. If it is, I'll be kind of annoyed. Or if it's like, just like, you know, just like stupid Charlotte, I understand that too. but like still. I know it's like no school and stuff, like who am I gonna see out in public, eh? But like still, it's annoying. Kind of grateful for a mask though, because it covers up my acne. But it's literally like the steepest hill one could ever venture upon, and I have to walk it to go home. I've only made it this much and I'm already dead, and I'm walking in the middle of the road. Charlotte out in nature. Oh, almost tripped and fell. My arm, my legs, oh my god. The altitude is making it hard for my respiratory system to function. Instead of functioning, it's malfunctioning. Made it this far. I'm so close. So close yet so far. My legs are dying. I wish it was raining. Just kidding, it's all my sweat. And great, car's now coming. My bag is falling and I'm out of breath. Also, I haven't eaten like anything since like one. I ate like a few pieces of fruit. That's it. So you think I'm skinny? No. My bag is so chunky. Yeah, I made it, by the way. Duh. I had strawberry shortcake in my bag, right? It freaking leaked. My entire bag is leaked and red and stained strawberry shortcake. So now I have to go wash it. I'm doing great. How about you? First of all, can we just appreciate gold wrapping paper, but also like silver triangles mixing and clashing your two metals? But honestly, it's a vibe because it's for my bae. Thank you so much, my bae, who dropped this off. Mwah! Okay, so she gave me her card. Oh my god. Okay, first of all, soothing hydrator with tiger grass blend protein shake. It's vanilla. Vanilla's my favorite because I'm a basic. No swearing. I need a bad bleep. Addison Ray. Back to Arbonne because that's what we're here for. Thank you, bae. I love you so much.